一个正确的站姿，站很长时间，但是又不伤腰。他说他还有几个诀窍，保持脊柱健康，保持我们的脊柱免受疼痛的几个小妙招。
It's for men and women. Okay.
那他针对男性和女性啊。
So stand how you typically stand.
正常站姿。
So your knees are locked. Think about where you feel your center of gravity. What's、
okay.
holding you up? Is I feel your feet are very engaged here, so you're putting a lot of weight here.
Yep.
So that's going to cause a lot of foot problems, and、mm-hmm. you're locking your knees, so there's a lot of ankle problems. And your pelvis is pretty tucked, which is good, because most people, they have this sway back, and they need to rotate your hips under. You're already good there. But what you need to do is you need to kind of soften your knees,And I want you to kind of, if I can go this way. So I want you to put your weight in your heels. Your feet need to be a little more than shoulder width apart. Put your weight back in your heels and you're gonna stack your spine.
Mm.
And I'm tucking my hips down. So my tailbone is towards the floor. If you put one hand on your low back, one on your thigh. So feel my thigh, hold on here. So I'm gonna go like this. Here's a sway back and I'm putting weight on my front. My legs are locked.A lot of women, they stand with their feet together like this. I have yet to have somebody who does it right. Separate my feet, feel what happens under your hand, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna tuck my hips and all of a sudden I'm putting my weight on my heels.
Mm-hmm.
And now what's holding me up are my butt muscles and my thigh muscles.
Mm.
So, and my knees are nice and relaxed and my weight is on my heels. So I'm not putting stress on my feet. So I can stand like this all day long、
mm.
because this is holding me up.These are the longest muscles in the body、
yep.
and then our butt muscles, our glutes are our strongest muscles. So you want to feel this engagement under, if you kind of keep moving, you'll feel, tuck your hips back and forth as you're putting your weight on your heels.
他是在教一个站姿。
Can you feel the difference?
I can feel the difference on you. 他在教一个正确的站姿，站很长时间，但是又不伤腰。我能够明显感觉到，就是当他在站的时候，他把自己的重心一旦锁定，把自己腰一锁定之后，他的所有的力量都储存在了他的大腿和臀部上面，这样的话他腰这里就不会很沉力。他这么一动，我能明显感觉到他这个肌肉一下就开始锁定了，但是我自己我还没有找到那种感觉。 Let me try it again.
The tailbone's going down.
感觉有点像站桩的姿势。
So you're stacking your spine, right? You want your shoulders over your hips. And then usually what I'll do is I kind of lift up with、
yep.
my sternum. People will just go like this with their shoulders.You want to lift up in your spine、
mm-hmm.
and then now because you're lifting up and pushing your chest forward, your stomach.
要感觉我们的脊柱在站的时候它就是一个一个正常的叠在上面的，我们要自己有那种感觉，感觉这个正常椎体一个一个就叠起来的感觉。我找一找啊、mm-hmm. 站好之后要把我们的骨盆往前卷一点、mm-hmm. 然后感受到你的脊柱上面每一个椎体都是叠加的、mm-hmm. 然后要把胸骨往上顶一下。
You're lifting with your sternum.、Yep. You're not pulling the shoulder. If you lift with your sternum, your shoulders naturally go back and your head naturally will go over your shoulders.
I already feel that I don't put any stress on my low back now. 我刚这样站，我感觉不到我腰上承载的任何的重力。我腰上好舒服，现在好轻，就这样，就在这个姿势上。我的腰上一点压力都没有，现在真的一点压力都没有。Let's try it from the start. 两个脚比肩稍微宽一点点 ，a little bit wider than shoulder width,、mm-hmm. right?
Yeah, because the wider the base, you know,、mm-hmm. you can just kind of
right.
Oh, it's more stable.
Yeah, and then find the center of gravity.
Well, then what I do is I point the tailbone down.
Okay.
So I know that there shouldn't be this curvature back、
okay.
here. And then I make sure that this is.That my front muscle is engaged.
Okay. 第二步我们要做的是，我们可以一个手放在大腿前侧上，一个手放在腰上，也我们要感觉我们的骨盆往前卷一下。你在卷的过程当中，其实你应该能感觉到你的大腿肌肉会有一个带动起来，然后还要感觉我们的脊柱是一个一个叠加上去的。然后再下一步就是把胸骨往上抬一下。
So then I make sure that there's weight is back in the heels, right? And that the knees are soft.
然后还要感觉我们的重心是落在我们的脚后跟的。这样站着我觉得脚也好舒服。落在脚后跟上之后你的膝盖其实也能放松。Wow!
And then the last is lifting up with the sternum and lengthening the spine.
然后最后再把胸骨打开。This is the easiest, most relaxed stance I've ever had.I don't feel stress on my knees, on my foot, on my ankle, especially low back. I don't feel any stress on my low back.
Yeah. Think about how little those muscles are. They're not supposed to be holding you up.
Wow! 学起来，学起来，学起来啊！快速几步啊！第一步，双脚比肩稍微宽一点点。第二步，一个手放在大腿前侧，一个手放在尾骨这里，然后要把尾骨这里往前卷一下。往前卷的时候要感觉大腿前侧这里肌肉也在带动，然后在同时你要感觉你的脊柱一条一条往上在叠加，在这个时候要感觉你的重心都在后脚跟上，膝盖也在放松的。最后一步，把胸骨往上抬起来。哇
！And then you should feel even your stomach when you lift up your stomach.
然后他说，把胸骨抬起来之后，你再摸你的核心，尤其是下部的腹肌这里，它也都能够参与进来。非常非常的好的一个动作，大家一定要学起来。点赞。